The number one issue that I hear from young women in particular is lack of interest or loss of libido. In part, I think sometimes it's a lack of understanding of how things change over the course of a relationship. And people of all ages are often longing for that beginning of the relationship, you know, when you can't have enough of each other, etc. That's called limerence. And it doesn't last very long because life happens and you've got to, you know, do all those other kinds of things that life entails. But certainly loss of sexual interest, which is complex. It's not merely hormonal. It's involved with body image. It may be involved with loss of fertility for some young women, loss of confidence. It's all tied into, you know, is anyone ever going to want me? Will my partner want me now that I've gone for treatment? And women in particular tend to judge themselves really harshly in terms of body image. But I also see this with younger men. You know, it's not uncommon when one has had treatment, particularly with steroids as part of chemotherapy, there's fairly significant weight gain in a short period of time. So people end up with stretch marks that unfortunately don't always go away. So not infrequently, I will see a young man who has stretch marks and is really embarrassed, you know, embarrassed about going out without a shirt. The weight gain itself is also distressing. So, you know, you name it, it can happen.